The meadow is a dangerous place, he said. What if a wolf should come out of the forest? What would you do now? But Peter paid no attention to his grandmother's words and answered, I'm not afraid of wolves.